Reaching out to vulnerable populations is one thing that Rose of Sharon Foundation is invested in. The organization, which is founded by Mrs. Folorunsho Alakija and its board of trustees, is giving out 25,000 naira to each of its registered widows and orphans across the country's six geopolitical zones. This donation, according to the foundation, is in response to the outbreak of COVID-19 in the country.